Hi, I'm Joel Reedy, an attorney at Cornerstone Law Firm. We've gotten a lot of calls in the last 24 hours about the coronavirus situation. A lot of people are asking some really basic questions, and one of them is, with the courts closing, can I still bring a lawsuit? Am I still allowed to pursue legal remedies? Maybe it's over a breach of contract or something else, but a lot of people are asking, what do I do? Are the courts open for business? The short answer is yes, you can still file a lawsuit. It's still possible for us to initiate that process. And lawsuits take a little bit of time to get started. That is, the first process in starting a lawsuit is getting it filed, and then we have to get it served on the other party. And then they get about 30 days to answer that lawsuit. So we don't know how long this lockdown is going to last, but the short answer is this is still a perfectly good time to file lawsuits. A lot of the time that you will be spending waiting for this quarantine to lift is time that you would be waiting even under normal circumstances. So there's really no reason not to get started. It is true that it's going to be hard, at least in the next 30 days or so, to get court dates, but that doesn't affect you early on in the lawsuit process. So this video isn't meant to be legal advice, but I hope that helps clear up one question that a lot of people are asking. And frankly, this is actually kind of a good time if you have maybe a situation that you've been leaving on the back burner, maybe an uncollected bill or something like that, a dispute you've been having and you're just not sure how to proceed. If your business is now being at least temporarily shut down, this is an appropriate time to pursue those types of issues. So if you have questions about anything in this video, feel free to give us a call and we'll be happy to talk you through your options.